was what I expected more.
You know, it'll always hurt. You just have to accept it.
This year we did the same thing leading into the prequels we did for the first season, is that we had Gladiator boot camp.
It was a lot of gymnastics and stretching, you know, rolling and sword fighting and, you know, combat stuff like boxing, kickboxing.
It's basically our prep and rehearsal time with the actors. And within those 4 hours, the guys are learning what they should and shouldn't do with the weapons and just trying to prep them for the show itself.
That first week of boot camp was absolutely intense.
During those 4.5 hours, that was all just go, go, go.
It was hard. We did more sort of cross-training and circuit-type stuff.
The last hour to an hour and 20 minutes is spent on this absolutely killer workout, this sort of thing that just goes round and it just doesn't stop for like an hour. And as you're going through it, you're thinking, I'm not going to make it. I'm not going to make it. All the guys are screaming to try to egg each other on to try to make it through.
I challenged myself to do Gladiator Camp, and when I initially walked into training, I could see, you know, I had to earn a bit of kudos with the stunt guys because they were like, you know, this chick's gonna try and do Gladiator Camp.
She dominated. It's actually, you know, I give Leslie Ann a ton of credit because it isn't easy, but she did not duck. She stayed in there. Pretty impressive.
And I loved working with the sword. I'm quite badass, actually.
I take on Praxis.
Boot camp is probably one of the most fun sections of doing this job because everyone bonds together.
Because we all train together, we all form quite a tight group.
Brother Lila. Ooh, brother. Good job, baby, good job.